Hi, it's Pam Kiss.
Hi, Pam. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing well. So happy to talk with you. Pam Kitts is the chair of the Walk of Love. This is a walk for Heartland Animal Shelter located in Northbrook. I can't believe it's the 10th annual Walk of Love this year, right?
It is, and I can't believe it either. 10 years we've been walking for the animals.
That's absolutely incredible. And let me tell you, a lot of people have heard me talk about Heartland Animal Shelter. We try to feature you as often as we can because you do such great work. I adopted my kitty Cinnabon from you guys a few months ago, and people are probably sick of hearing me talk about her, but she's the best little roommate ever, Pam. And let me say, walking into the doors of Heartland, you can tell immediately that the volunteers there and the workers there really, really do care about those animals. You have to sign in, you wear your visitor badge, you have to wash your hands. When you actually go through the process of adopting, you fill out the application. They do check your references. And I'm not saying all this to make people think, oh, I've got to jump through a lot of hoops to adopt a new pet. I'm saying this so that you're aware that Heartland actually cares what happens to these animals after they get adopted too. So, I mean, props to you for taking it seriously. I think if you're going to adopt an animal, you want to make sure you go to an organization that actually cares that they're going to a good home. So thanks for all the work that you do with Heartland, Pam.
Oh, you're quite welcome. We appreciate you too and the time you take on the air for us.
So let's talk about the Walk of Love, because I can't believe it's the 10th annual. It's happening July 16th, so hopefully the weather will be nice. And it's happening in Glenview. So tell us, what can we expect at the Walk of Love this year?
Well, you'll hopefully come and sign in at 8:45 in the morning at the Blue Star Memorial Forest Preserve, 701 East Lake Avenue in Glenview. And we'll get you a T-shirt, and you can shop with our various vendors that we have, our sponsors. In addition to the 2K walk, we have a little breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
We have some pet pools where the little puppies can cool off.
I might put my feet in it if it's really hot.
Yeah, we're hoping it's not too hot. We will have a photographer, a professional photographer there. And all of this for $25 for adults in advance. And children are $20.
Yeah, that's so much fun. And what a great deal. And if you do register in advance, I'm glad you mentioned that. It's you save the $5. So yeah, you can register the day of, but if you know you're going to be there, you might as well just log on to heartlandanimalshelter.net and register right now, because it's $5 cheaper. And as you mentioned, it's a 2K, so you can bring the dog. It's not like you're running a marathon. It's very leisurely, right?
It is very leisurely. And we'll have water out for the dogs. And, you know, as I said, we'll have breakfast, which is always nice afterwards. And we have a few surprises this year, too. It'll be a little different.
Ooh, yeah, you got to make it special for the 10th annual, Pam.
We're trying.
This is cool. I read this on your website, heartlandanimalshelter.net. If you raise a certain amount of money in donations, you actually get free admission into the event. Is that right?
Yes. If you raise $125 in donation, we'll give you a free admission, include your T-shirt. And you can do that either by collecting checks or cash from your friends and relatives, or you can go to our website and click on to join Team Heartland Furry Love and set up a resume page.
That's so simple. I love that. So Team Heartland Furry Love, that's online. Or as you mentioned, you know, you just ask your coworkers or your friends, hey, $5, $10. And really, it pulls up pretty quickly.
It does. This is one of our bigger fundraisers, so we're hoping to beat last year.
I think we can do that. So it's happening July 16th. It's the 10th annual Walk of Love supporting Heartland Animal Shelter. And as she mentioned, you can sign up right now at heartlandanimalshelter.net and you save that $5. And the money raised, I mean, it goes to all the animals at Heartland. So they need, you know, different kinds of medical needs. There's spay and neutering that happens, vaccinations, supplies, food, toys. You know, these animals need a lot of care.
Yes, if you think the cost of your medical treatment is going up, you try the best. We love them and we need them, but it's getting very expensive to treat our animals.
Yeah, anything medical, whether you're a human or a puppy or a kitten or a cat, it adds up. So it is really well used. Approximately how many animals are at Heartland? I know it varies from day to day, but there's quite a few animals in there. I was in there.
We generally house about 35 dogs and 60 cats. It depends.
Yeah. So Heartland is located at 2175 Milwaukee Avenue. It's right there in Northbrook. You can't miss it because there's a big heart on the fence as you drive by. And I love it because June is Adopt a Shelter Cat Month. And I know you guys are offering some special adoption fees for your cats this month, right, Pam?
We are. I am so engrossed in the dogs right now, and I have a little mama who just gave birth this week.
Oh, so there's
she's
puppies?
Taking up a lot of time. There are puppies.
Ooh, I know. Those go quick. Everybody loves the fluffy puppies and the fluffy little kittens. But if you log on to Heartland Animal Shelter, you can see all the animals up for adoption. And as I mentioned, it is Adopt-A-Shelter Cat Month. You're offering $25 off any cat that's 1 year or older. And let me tell you, if you have a one-year-old cat or a five-year-old cat, they might as well just be a kitten. They're very, very active. But if you get a cat even older, 10 years or up, you can get that cat for just $50. That is a steal.
It is a steal.
And my cat Cinnabon is 13. People often say, oh my gosh, you adopted such an old cat. You wouldn't know she's 13. I mean, Pam, she acts like she's 3 months old. She plays and she runs around. She has boundless energy. So I want people to, you know, consider adopting a senior pet because they tend to sit in the shelters a little bit longer than the younger ones because it's kind of hard to resist the fluffy puppies and kittens.
The longer they sit there, the more difficult it is for us to place them. And they're not broken.
Yeah.
It's not broken.
No, they have a lot of love to give, and they're great, great pets. So it is Adopt-A-Shelter Cat Month, so maybe take a look at the cats at Heartland Animal Shelter. Again, they're in Northbrook, 2175 Milwaukee Avenue. You can see the cats online right now at heartlandanimalshelter.net. And if you can't adopt, you know, come on out to the Walk of Love. It's the 10th annual. As Pam said, there's going to be some fun surprises. It's July 16th, 9:30 a.m. Where is it happening again, Pam?
It's 701 Eastlake Avenue in Glenview.
All right, 701 East Lake Avenue in Glenview. It's right there at the Blue Star Memorial Forest Preserve. All kinds of fun. There's going to be food there, pet pools, and it's just going to be a blast. So get registered now at heartlandanimalshelter.net and do some good in the hood. Save the animals at Heartland. Pam, anything else you'd like to add for us?
Just come out. Even if you can't walk, you don't feel like walking, just come on out and say hello. We'd love to have you. We'd love to see you.
And you can get your puppy fixed, too. I mean, I have a cat. I don't have a dog, but I love dogs. I don't know if I could take care of a dog because they're a lot more work, so this might be my puppy fix. I can just pet everybody else's dog.
Absolutely. Come on down.
All right. HeartlandAnimalShelter.net has all the info. Pam Kitts, the chair of the Walk of Love for Heartland Animal Shelter. Thank you so much for calling in today, Pam.
Oh, thank you, Laura. I appreciate it.
Have a great day.
You too.